respected principal ma'am, all the teaching staff and supporting staff and all dear parents. I am Mrs. Sonia, mother of Priyanshu Verma. I sincerely congratulate all of you for your role in the development of the overall personality of my child, Priyanshu. I proudly state to be blessed by the Almighty for my choice of admission of my child in this school in last year. As all the parents said that we are very afraid, we have the first time of the budget in this school is here. As the permanently committee goes on first day, we will have a lot of trouble. क्योंकि उसे बस से जाना था, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन में उन्होंने फैसिलिटी दी थी, मैं भी बहुत ज़्यादा डरी थी, लेकिन स्कूल में आने के बाद दो दिन रोया, उसके बाद तो इतना वहाँ पर इतना सिंपल ज़्यादा फैमिली हो गया सारी टीचर्स के साथ कि मतलब मैं बिल्कुल टेंशन में फुल टेंशन फ्री हो गई कि हाँ मेरा बेटा सच ठीक स्कूल में जा रहा है. मतलब मैं पहले से बहुत ज़्यादा डरी हुई थी. वेयर द टीचिंग स्टाफ एंड अदर सपोर्टिंग स्टाफ मेंबर्स हैव बीन वेरी कोऑपरेटिव ऑल द टाइम. ऑल्सो द एजुकेशन मेथोडोलॉजी over here was as per the child interest. Furthermore, the play activities and personality development programs were wonderful with their focus on the students' overall development. I would thank class teacher Ms. Ma'am, Mrs. Shivalika Ma'am, as well as Ms. Chalushi Ma'am and Ms. Simran Ma'am and all other supporting staff who have been directly or indirectly helped my child to gain knowledge in his social and educational endeavors during all the days he has attended this school. Lastly, my heartiest congratulations to all our fellow parents who have been right in making this school their choice for their people's education. All those memories that have passed would be memorized to remember for all the years to come. My best wishes are and would always be with this school. Thank you once again.